Hey guys, so yeah, we found this like burnt down, like kind of burnt down, I guess, hotel. I don't know why, we're all in like a giggly mood for some reason. But yeah, look at this guy. He looks like, you look like a Mortal Kombat guy. Yeah. Scorpio or Scorpion?
Yeah,
Scorpion, whatever.
Yeah.
Hey, you look like an idiot, man. I'm just kidding. Okay, but yeah, we're gonna go look around. This is that first room we found. Not much in here, it's just totaled. But yeah, we're gonna go out and look in the other parts. Look at this. This one's a creepy one. Okay. Should we go like room to room? Yeah, let's do that first.
Hey boy.
Yeah, so I'm not sure when this was abandoned or when it caught fire, but all I know is it caught fire. So. Oh wow. A lot of beds in here. Boarded up window. Security 24/7.
I don't see no security now.
No, there's no security here now. I just love seeing abandoned places. Just, I don't know, I love it. It's like an addiction. So yeah, that's this room. Guess we can get out of here. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
This room's a little bit creepier. Clothes everywhere.
Not really much to these rooms.
Not really, but it's still interesting. Brush. What's this? Greyhound ticket for Edmonton. What's that? Sioux Transit.
Let's see.
A lot of stuff here. And this one. A random wreath on the wall. Is that a medicine bottle?
Buckley's.
What?
You have Buckley's?
Yeah, it's Buckley's. Weird.
Random picture of a baby?
A baby? Where's that?
Random phone grass everywhere.
Oh wow. So when they had the fire, everybody must have just left, you know what I mean? Like, couldn't take nothing.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Poor people. Okay, well, on to the next one, boys. There's another part of this building, too, that I don't think we're going to go in it because of the fire. It looked like that was one of the main parts, but we're going to try to go in the office part where it is, but there's not really much to this room. About it, so we can go to the next one. Huh? That's it?
Yeah. We just
a giant snow globe.
Okay, well, we're going to track to the other part now to go to the office, and we'll be right back. Okay, so we found the entrance to where the lobby is. This looks crazy. Okay, well, let's go in. Like, I was going to walk through, that's why I started laughing, because I would have fucking hit myself. But yeah. Oh, there's an upstairs, guys. This is crazy. Oh yeah, this is really creepy. Just imagine, at one point, this place was running and packed with people. That's crazy. Now it's just nothing. Nothing at all. Did I hit there? Little board. This was crazy. We're gonna be going in there soon.
This must have been a bar or something.
Yeah. The upstairs looks crazy too. That's creepy, man. You guys all right or
yeah.
Scared? I'm a little bit creeped out just because I don't know if anybody died here from the fire or what, because it's pretty total. Oh man, it goes back. Here's a washroom. It's over here. Well, that goes back too. Or no, that's to the outside. Let's go in this part. This is crazy. Oh, wow. This might have been like the restaurant plate or something. I don't know. Where you sat down and got your meals or something like that. It's a chair, a banded chair.
That would have been the kitchen here.
Yeah, eh? Yeah, so this is where you ate your meals and everything. It's where you would have, the waitress would have got your food right there. And you come in here. And this is where you make the food. Look at that door. Wow. Just trash. What?
That's awesome though.
Yeah. And always remember, places like this always wear your mask. It's not worth getting sick over. Right, Jimmy?
That's right.
This guy, complete idiot. Not wearing a mask. He forgot it in the car, so.
The only time I don't bring it.
Yeah.
Every other one must have been bad.
But if, as long as we don't touch anything, you should be okay, but.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's move on back here. That's what Jim loves the most, right there.
J-I-A.
Maybe this one. DNA. I don't know, this must have been another room, eh? Huh. Okay, let's go back this way. This is crazy. This must have been where they kept all the keys.
Where they what?
Kept all the keys. And all the electrical and everything. Oh yeah. It's crazy, man. In this part, was this like the bar? It was too, you could tell because the benches and stuff.
Yeah,
there's a washroom to the bar, or part of the bar. Pretty trashed. This must have been like the bar. Right, hey, here.
This is Bruce's.
Yeah? Why, do you know that place?
I tell you that place in the country down
there. Yo, guys, there's a room right here. Sorry guys, the camera shut off on me, so yeah, I had to delete some things off my camera for or my card for more space. But yeah, we're still down here because I didn't want to move on without you guys. You know? Okay. Okay, so I think there's one more part over this way. We'll go check it out, then we'll go upstairs. Or no, we didn't even go in here yet. This was definitely the bar. Definitely. Okay, this is where you come and get your drinks over here. Oh. Yeah, here's the bar. This was the bar. You know, this is where you come and get your beer. Have a drink with your buddies. Oh, look at that, way over there, Jim. Watch for nails and stuff, guys. There's lots over here. Another washroom. There's the exit. Cool. What was this? This might have been the dance room or something like that? Something. Let's go with you. Is that a basement? No. I don't think so. An old couch. Okay guys, so we're ready to go upstairs now. So yeah, let's do it. It's pretty creepy. Let's go. Oh yeah, total up here. Gonna have to go through this door. Or we can go through the wall. go through the door. Open that up. Pretty crazy, eh? Looks like there's no roof on this part. Snow everywhere. Make sure the floors are safe before you guys start walking, like, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Just in case. Yeah, this roof's caving in. Caving in pretty bad. I'm not going over there because it doesn't really look that safe. So.
Yeah, even downstairs.
Yeah.
Ceiling
was
cute.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty cool find for sure. Beds and stuff. There's like no like paperwork and stuff, eh? That's what I was looking for, but... Yeah. There's nothing really on, like... I don't know. Okay, you guys ready? Let's go up this way. Back where we were. And that's about it for up here. So. Yeah, guys, that's this part of the hotel. I think there's one little other part that actually burnt down. But it looks like we still might be able to get in there and explore a little bit for you guys. So we're just going to walk over there and check it out. And we'll see you guys when we get there. Okay, guys, so this is the other part of the hotel that burned down. So let's take a look. Oh yeah. Look, there's a little, guys, little secret doorway here. It's going into the next room. Look at that.
That's kind of creepy. You know what? That could have been the firefighters fucking.
Yeah, maybe.
Cutting through there.
There's a calendar over here. I want to check it out. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at the old movies.
VHS.
So it's not that old. A few years. Oh fuck. You guys wanna go through this little part? Alright. Okay, this is a little worse. Fire wise, I think. A little desk there. A little creepy chair just sitting there. Pure bee pollen. Never seen that before. Pure bee pollen. Weird though. Have you ever seen anything like that? No, eh? Right? pillow. There's a bunch of rocks just sitting on the window. A bunch of rocks just sitting on the window. And down here too. Oh look, wine. That's cool. Okay, next room. Hits his head. Yeah, this isn't really safe over here. This is where the fire actually happened. So. Oh, wow. This one's packed with stuff. Couches, everything. Knickknacks up there. Bike tire. Pouch with tons of stuff on it. Juicer sitting over there on the TV screen. Clothes. That looks like maybe kids are here. Down here with their parents. As you can tell, there's a fire. Oh yeah, look at that. I wonder if anybody passed away in this fire. What do you guys think? No?
I hope not.
I know. It's just weird, like everybody had to leave everything here because it must have been that bad.
Oh yeah.
They couldn't even grab anything to go.
Well, look at the rest of this building, look up. The rest is all black.
I know, brutal. Yeah, look at that. Just black. Oh shit. This room got totaled, guys. Look at that. Just black. Yeah, everything in here is just destroyed. It's totally just gone. Do you hear that? Something's moving over there. Look at all the chairs are gone. Just everything gone. I can just smell the burnt in here. I can smell the fire. Like, that's a spring from a mattress.
Oh yeah, the mattress burned. Toast.
Oh yeah.
Everything in here.
Everything just gone. Look at this. Oh wow. That's cool. That's crazy how it just burnt like this, eh? Yeah, James, you shouldn't be in here without your mask. That's not safe at all. Go ahead. What's that? Fire extinguisher. Oh, I almost tripped on it, guys. This room got pretty trashed too. Not as bad as that one room though. That must have been where the fire started. What?
Yeah, pill bottles.
Did you say full?
Yeah,
that's sick. Holy. Full pill bottles, guys. What are they? I don't even know what that is.
Try some.
No, no thank you.
Thank you.
Like there's tons of them, just pills with pills here. Just pills everywhere. Poor people, man. Couldn't even grab their stuff, their medicine, nothing. Just gone, everything. What was it? I hope everybody got out of here alive. That's brutal. Let's go to the next room. I think there's one more room. Can't really get through there. This door's blocking us, but let's go. There we go. It's just falling everywhere. Glass. Burning buildings. Look at that blue light. That's weird. Okay, this is the last room of this hotel, guys. And then we're out of here. But yeah, another room packed with stuff.
Okay. Shoes. Best Neil Sedaka today.
Oh. Kind of looks like it. Yeah.
Stuff everywhere. Cash value $500. The best for it. Look at these old bottles. Oh, there's tons of old bottles here, guys.
Sorry.
What? Oh. There's a rope there. Is that a noose? Look, there's an old record here. The best of Neil Sedaka. Who's that?
This fucking Sedaka guy.
I never heard of him. If anybody knows Neil Sedaka, let me know in the commentos.
Send us a link.
Okay, well, I think that's it, boys. All right.
Do you want to just do it? Let's do it.
All right. So yeah, this is the snow we have to go through. Look at these guys. Oh. It's pretty deep. Let's take a look at this hotel.
This sucks.
It's crazy. The bigger part's over there. But yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Yes, like I said, there was a fire here, and James that I'm with here said that this has been around since 1950s or 60s. He knows his parents knew the owners or something like that, so yeah. But we're just going to make our way to the car. We have a little hike to go, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Like, subscribe, comment.